Hi there. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can grant access to other people in Google Analytics. And if you're a freelancer or an agency, I'm going to show you how you can request access to your clients' Google Analytics accounts. Let's do it. The first thing to do is go to your Google Analytics account, and then you will see your dashboard. What we need to do is we have to go to admin. And then we have three different dimensions that we can give other people access to. The first one is on the account level. So if you add someone to the account level, they will have access to all of the inherited properties and views. You can also limit it more and only give people access to a certain property, or you can even only give access to a certain view, which is typically only used internally within a company. So let's say we want to add someone to an account. We go to Account Access Management, and then we simply need to click on the plus sign and add a user to this account. The crucial thing here is you need to know which account or which email address you're going to use here. This email address needs to be connected to a Google Analytics account. So let's use this account as an example. These users will get a notification, and you can also choose which level of access do you want to grant this user. And then you just click add. And that's it. This is the email that your user will receive. So it says you've been granted access to a Google Analytics account. Now, what if you're an agency and you would like to request access to your client's account? Well, the problem is Google Analytics does not offer you this ability. So your users always have to know how to give you access, have to make sure that they select the right permissions and the right email address. Leadsie, our tool, solves this problem. With Leadsie, giving access is as easy as clicking on one link and confirming the access. Here's how it works. All your clients need to do is open the link that you sent them. In this link, you can request access to Google Analytics, but also to other tools such as Google Tag Manager, Google My Business, and Google Ads, as well as Facebook assets like pages, ad accounts, pixels, and Instagram accounts. So in this request, I've only requested access to Google Analytics, and I've requested manage access. So all your client needs to do is click on sign in with Google. They don't need to create an account or anything. And then they select the account they want to give you access to. And then they simply hit confirm access. And that's it. Once this is done, you will receive an email confirming that you have received access, as well as the email from Google Analytics. And this process is the same if they want to give you access to 5 different Google accounts. They just log in once and give you access to all of them. Super simple, so it's making your onboarding super smooth and hassle-free, saving you and your clients tons of time. If you want to try this out, just go to leadsie.com and enjoy slick onboarding completely free for 14 days. Thank you.